state of my world.
Oh wow, she has a microphone? Like, this must be serious.
So someone munched out.
Say it at the same time. 3, 2, 1.
We don't have our luggage.
We're never gonna get home.
I got chicken and waffles.
Should I introduce myself? I don't even know. I mean, if you're here, you must already know me, but if you don't, my name is Selena Escalona. This is the start of my vlog. I decided that I'm gonna vlog my whole trip to the Philippines. I leave March 1st, Wednesday. Today's Monday. Haven't packed. This is the state of my room. I'm getting my life in order today. Like, we packing today.
Right now, today.
Not me literally already laying down, okay. We're getting a little distracted, okay? We're getting a little too comfortable.
The next day.
It is Tuesday. The room, she's a mess. Honestly, a tornado flew around my room. This whole video is just gonna be me saying, yeah, I'm gonna pack. And then the 5 second clip of me being like, okay, we're packed.
I found this little microphone thing that I'm kind of debating on using. I feel like you can still hear me regardless, but with this thing now, it just adds a little touch, you know, a little oomph, like, oh wow, she has a microphone, like, this must be serious. Does it like clip onto something, or do I just hold it like this? Oh my god, stop! Why is this like so cute?
My goal for packing is just gonna be put everything on the floor that I need. This is all gonna be cleared up in 3, 2, 1. If only. In 3, 2, 1. And we're finally packed. We got our shit together. Okay, we gotta see if it weighs enough.
58. Oh.
We're heading to the airport. Finally. Going to the Philippines. My suitcases are too much. They're too heavy. They took away my sausage.
Your sausage?
My sausage and my yoga mat. Yeah, I'm trying to work out.
So we just say bye to her curling iron, her straightener, her sausage.
I saw the sausage first thing. I was like, what?
Is this heavy?
Yes, it's over.
How is it over? But how?
I don't know what's heavy. Nothing in here is heavy.
Maybe your phone's eyelashes.
My hats?
That's a lot. I didn't know you got that many hats, girl.
Or just pick one.
What?
I just got one.
I want to give away some.
Selena, wear one. I have one.
Everyone's on here. I'm going to give them away.
Is that one?
Should I just wear all of them?
Wear all of them?
Okay, well, we can put this one away. You think I would need this one?
No. Maybe you can keep 3. No.
No.
Look how much it is.
Is it good? It's 740. Still, I think the whole luggage itself is like 6 pounds.
Maybe you take some of these off.
Yeah, the metal. Just start trimming it down. The whole fam going. They got my yoga mat. More people arrived. Bye! I'm saying my last goodbyes. Just finished my 5-star meal at this 5-star restaurant. Our flight got delayed, unfortunately, and we're just gonna have to wait here for another 2 hours. I have this camera that I bought online. Bought it off TikTok. Guess how much this camera was? This camera was supposed to be $10. Ended up being $40 for this thing. It doesn't even have flash, okay? It has games. I got a mystery box, a free mystery box included with this. And then I was like, oh, you can get another free mystery box and with free shipping. And I asked for a refund and they wouldn't give me a refund. So we're gonna, what's that word called?
Cancel. Boycott them.
Boycott these people, on the other hand. Scammers. So what's another word when you like,
false,
you like,
falsely advertised.
Yeah, false advertised. She said liars. It's another word for,
oh my god,
hypocrite.
Hobo.
A what?
Hypocrite.
Hobo.
Hobo?
I'm sorry. Hypocrite.
Hobo? For a hypocrite? Do you know what hypocrite means?
No.
Really?
Oh my god, can we play cards?
I bought cards.
Cards. Good. We're boarding the plane. We're heading to Vancouver first. That's our first destination. Give me your pictures or whatever.
Wait, I want to take a picture now.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky.
Little Einstein. Little Einstein.
We were going from outer space. Are we going from outer space, Dad? That was the worst
flight
of my life.
We literally just landed. Everyone just got up and started running for the door. No, everyone on this plane's stressing, bro. It's raining. It's pouring.
Basic bitches are pouring.
I'm so excited to let the toesies out. Got the Frenchies on. No, literally my dad gave me like $20 to go get pads for Angel.
Yeah.
And I was like, ooh, press-on nails? Let me just grab one of those.
Oh my god. Did you buy pads?
Yeah, I bought pads. I bought the cheapest ones, but I made sure to get some nails. The total comes to like $16 for pads. He's like, what? He's like, you got the cheapest ones, right? I'm like,
yeah. Yeah, they're
$16. $16 for pads. How would he know? He doesn't buy pads. Holy Cassie, someone munched out. When the kids are being bad. Hey! Go, grandmas! Woo woo! High five! Joke long. I'm boarding the plane right now. We gotta prepare ourselves for this 14-hour flight. This is the airlines. We made it onto the plane.
What do you think right now?
Girl, don't interrupt me. They gave us a blanket and a pillow. They got headphones for free. They got movies, music. What are you watching?
Say, Mishka, Mushka, Mickey Mouse.
No?
No.
Okay. You could text people on this flight.
Did you get my message?
Yeah.
I want
Oh my god, we're literally making a group chat.
See.
Jaden. Accept the invite. They got Nikki here? What is that?
Nikki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
Yeah. Got a menu.
It is coming.
Yeah, I'll take the pork bulgogi. I don't know if I said that right.
Here's the food.
What do you rate this?
I didn't even eat it yet.
Oh.
But I did try Jared's. It's actually not bad.
I give it like a.
It's like good. It's like at the same time. 3, 2, 1, 8. She has low standards or whatever.
I mean, could use a little more spice or whatever, but.
No, I'm gonna say 7.
Really?
Yeah. But then I was
say
like.
9, but I was like, that's a little too high. That's like
Michelin star level.
Yeah, she said 5 star. Awakened from my sleep. They gave us like a bread, ham and cheese sandwich, and then biscuit. I'm gonna go back to sleep. It's breakfast. We just got our food. Ooh, I don't know what that was. But we're gonna do a little breakfast mukbang. How do you say it? Mukbang?
Mukbang.
Wanna mukbang me? I should have brought like a sriracha bottle or something. Get some flavor. They make sure you're fed on this plane. You know?
Sorry?
They make sure you're fed. What does that mean?
Well,
I nako.
Oh my god.
Mabuhay. We made it.
Mabuhay.
Yay, we're excited.
8 out of 10.
An 8 out of 10?
Even though the food was good.
I the food?
I know, yeah. The food was so good.
Yeah, the food. I like the food.
I miss you guys.
He's like, I need to take a nap. We kind of ran into a bit of a problem. We don't have our luggage. We don't have our luggage. Our flight got delayed, so our luggage just didn't come with us. It's gonna get shipped to us, which is kind of unfortunate because all my stuff is in my big luggage. The box that I brought is here, but no luggage and no clothes, no face wash, no conditioner, shampoo. Here we go. We're non-Filipinos, but we're Filipino. She said she wanted to smell the air. The Filipino air, girl. We're like the most whitewashed Filipinos ever. It's so humid. Oh my god. No snow. Don't run over grandpa.
Oh, wait. Guys. Yo, Selena.
What? Oh, girl, you got this. Picture. We're never gonna get home. They want picture. You comfy? Pasalubong?
Oh my god.
Pasalubong? Ooh, you got some. Oh, actually, that actually looks real. These look real, not gonna lie. Like, if I was wearing one of those, like, would you think it's real?
Yo, yeah.
This is so cute. I love this. They want to go get McDonald's, but there's all these other stores around here. Oh, wow, it's busy.
Oh, this is their menu.
What
else is different from their other menu?
I don't know. Drinks? A McFloat? What is that?
Coffee float. Cassie.
No way.
Yeah, it's really gross. They just paid organized for you.
McFloat?
Ew, no.
You and your coffee, Miss Girl.
I need coffee.
Dude! There's no a bun de sal, an egg de sal.
I got chicken and waffles late. That's pretty normal.
Love that.
Cheesy egg.
Breakfast rice bowl.
Longanisa.
What's longanisa?
You don't know what that is. It's like the sausage, the red sausage.
We got from McDonald's.
I don't know what this is.
Rice and oh yeah, the crispy thing.
The chicken fillet.
Yeah.
The little mukbang. Okay, the rice comes in like a little.
I'll figure it out. Yeah, just figure it out.
Thing. Okay. Wrap up the rice.
Yeah.
I want gravy.
Princey, do you want a gravy?
What did you get?
A gold Sisig.
Oh, I like the Sisig.
Can I share?
I want to go. Can we stop? For watching. New vlogs out every Sunday. Follow my Instagram at @Selena_Scalona. Before you leave, comment what you thought was funny, like because you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to see more.